In a heavy exchange of fire that took place in Punjab on Wednesday, two of the shooters involved in the murder of Punjabi singer and rapper were killed by the police. Three policemen were also reportedly injured in the shootout. In a fierce encounter that broke out between the police and the gangsters, the two gangsters, identified as Manpreet Singh alias Mannu Kusa and Jagroop Singh Rupa, were killed. According to the reports, while Rupa was killed first, Kusa was killed soon after, following continued shooting at the police team. The two gangsters were on the run after Moosewala's death. Several gunshots were heard in the location where the gangsters were hiding. The area in and around the location has been cordoned off, while the locals were instructed to stay indoors. Punjab DGP Gaurav Yadav reported that an AK-47 and a pistol were recovered from the site. In a CCTV footage recovered from June 21st, Rupa and Manu were seen riding on a stolen bike, travelling in the village of Moga district 3 weeks after the gruesome killing. Kusa and Rupa were believed to have followed Moosewala's Thar in a Toyota Corolla car in Mansa district on the fateful night of his murder. Soon after the incident, Kusa and Rupa had fled from the crime site after snatching an Alto car. The abandoned car was recovered later on in the Moga district.